Hello guys, and my dog is attacking me. Welcome back to another video. Today I am doing a box packing of this cutie. I am so sad to see this baby go. And yes, I know I say that about every baby, but this baby was so special. I know I showed you him in the last video, but this is the darkest baby I have ever created. And I was so proud of myself, but I know that having him go is better for my wallet. So he needs to go, but he is the Laura Kit by Bonnie Brown. My mind went blank there for a second. And of course he was painted by myself. So here he is, all cute, and we're gonna go ahead and get him packed up. I got a diaper to put on his head, so I'm gonna just go ahead and do that. And then after I put the diaper on his head, I'll wrap him up in his blanket, give him a little bow, wrap him in a bag to keep him safe, and call it a day. So I'm gonna go ahead and get to it. And here he is. So baby is all done, all wrapped up, like I said, and I'm going to go ahead and start getting some of his things together. So first off, he is going home with his birth certificate. This is the birth certificate that McPherson sends, but it is in an envelope. That's why you can't see it. And then that one is the one that I created, of course, that he will go home with my information and his weight, length, and all that good stuff. And then to get started on his extras, I have some green tissue paper that I'll be using, and I have some little diapers. They are newborn. I just threw in a couple of them. I have this cute little pair of monkey socks, and then he also has this little stuffed moose. Those I'm not going to wrap though, they just go in the box. And then his clothing is what gets wrapped. So he has that yellow onesie, this brown striped onesie, and then I'm also throwing in this pair of, like, I think they're night pants, I'm not really sure, but I'm gonna go ahead and wrap those together. And then for his second one, I have a pair of gray pants. I have this romper that is space theme, and then just a white long sleeve striped onesie. And I'm also gonna go ahead and throw in the yellow long sleeve striped onesie. And then this sleeper is my favorite outfit. I almost kept it, but I was like, no, Megan. But it's just a sleeper with a little bear, but it's a vintage Carter's outfit, which I thought was really neat. So I decided to just wrap all that together. Save tissue paper, and the box I was using was more deep rather than long, so I figured it'd probably be easier that way. So this is all of his things together. I put some bubble wrap in the bottom of the box, and I'm gonna go ahead and just set him in there. I'm gonna push him back as far as I can to make sure that he doesn't move around. And then once he's pushed back, that's when I'll go ahead and start putting in his goodies like I'm showing you. I did end up putting the diapers behind him. Usually I put them to the side, but there's a little gap there. And oh yeah, he also has a pacifier that I forgot to show you, but I threw that in the bag with the socks. Put that beside the diapers. We throw the moose on top and then his birth certificates, and he is good to go. And for the final step is decorating, which I love. So we're putting this pretty confetti paper on top, and then we get to sprinkle actual confetti on top of that. Oh wait, first I'm doing my stickers, sorry. When I do these voiceovers, I forget what order I do things in. So I have my promo sticker with my nursery name and social medias. And then I have another sticker that I'm about to put on that's like, warning, opening this package causes extreme happiness or something like that. It's so cute. Got it on Amazon. You guys should definitely get it if you're a business. So I threw those on top, and then I'm going to do the confetti. There we go. There's the confetti. And that's it. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you can endure my fast talking, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.